Hi guys, welcome back to our With Intertation YouTube channel. Today we're going to talk about Black Symphony, so stay tuned. What was my favorite dress with Black Symphony? Well, of course I like them all because otherwise I would not have chosen them. But the first one is really spectacular to my opinion because of the fact I started with big feathers and everything, a big cape, and I just took something off with every song. And even after that, I still had three other dresses that I did have to get off stage for. But you know, it made my life a little bit more easy on stage having this first dress that I could, you know, peel off more or less. And it was a smart way, I think, to do things, and it saved me a lot of time. But still, I had to go off stage for the other three dresses. But you know, this was a nice way to save some time. Why did we change so many clothes on stage? Well, you know, I think when you do a live show, it's nice to do something that not just music or visuals, but also with clothes, you can do a lot of things. For Black Symphony, for instance, we had timed every time that how much time I needed to change my clothes. And I must say that with Black Symphony, it actually turned out pretty okay, although on the DVD it of course looks like I was very quick and everything was on time, but you know, we cut out some time in between also just to make it more smooth and go quicker, of course, but didn't take that much time actually. But it gives a lot of stress also. It's nice that you can change into a new outfit and surprise everybody, because it's nice for people to see it, something new, but also to do something new. But you know, while you're changing, you're thinking, my God, why am I doing this? You know, why am I doing this to myself? I have like 2 minutes, 3 minutes to change, and then with three people just pulling you and trying to get your clothes off and putting clothes on. So yeah, it's nice, but it gives, like I said, a lot of stress. I don't know why I did it. Yeah, I know why I did it. I like it, but it's also crazy. Blah. Some people ask where the dance comes from that I always have on stage and also on Black Symphony, with my arms going everywhere. Well, I used to live in Indonesia as a child, and I think I was inspired as a kid maybe also by the Bali dancers, because we went a lot of times to the island, and then you had these performances by dancers from the island, and they're dancing with their arms like, you know, going like this with their hands and everything, and the masks and everything, very theatrical. So maybe in those 5 years that I lived in Indonesia, unconsciously I was inspired by that, and when I dance like that, I just feel free and I just love doing it, although it might be a bit crazy, but hey, that's me.